audio visual on the mic is Swayze. If you wanna have fun, then this the place to be. Morning show recorded, giving you the info daily. Yeah, you can't be bored with this show. Teachers better turn on your board before I go. We keep you in the loop and we keep you in the know. Like the dress code, no cap, getting back to the show.
Finally found the
And we are
DuFecta
on WDFA. Today is Thursday, March 5th. Today will be rainy with a high of 53 and a low of 44.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may now be seated.
The next ACT test date is April 4th, and the late registration deadline is March 13th.
Attention sophomores, the Johnson's representative will return to take orders for your official class ring on Friday, March 6th at lunch in the Commons.
Be sure to order now and receive your ring with the rest of your classmates. Remember to bring your $60 deposit in cash, money order, or check.
There will be a college fair on March 14th from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Contact Sherry Robinson at 7
Sherry
for more information.
Wait. Renegade.
Today's lunch is chicken pot pie with biscuit, hot Italian sub, romaine and spinach salad, sweet potato souffle, fresh fruit, and milk.
Did you know that March is Women's History Month? Women have played a vital role in American history, and now we pause for a moment in women's history.
Michelle Obama is the first African American First Lady. She will always go down in history for that, and she will always be seen as a pioneer for others to follow.
Born Michelle LaVon Robinson on January 17, 1964, in Chicago, Michelle Obama was raised in a blue-collar home on Chicago's South Side. She went to Princeton University in 1981, and then on to law school after her college graduation. Michelle Obama left corporate law to work in the public sector in 1991. She briefly worked as assistant to Chicago Mayor Richard Daley and later started a nonprofit to help train people for careers in public service. She became an associate dean at the University of Chicago in 1996 and then a vice president at the University Medical Center in 2005. When Barack Obama ran for president in 2008, Michelle took a leave of absence from her work to help with the campaign and still have time for her kids. Michelle Obama officially became the 44th First Lady of the United States when her husband was sworn in as president on January 20th, 2009.
Michelle Obama, in a time of extreme partisan politics, has found issues that both parties can agree on and that really bring people together.
During Barack Obama's 2012 re-election run, Michelle Obama traveled the country to support him and played an important role in his success. She was so popular and effective on the stump, she earned the nickname The Closer.
And that's it for today, folks. Same news, same time. Same every day.
Every day.
Yeah, every day, all day. But anyway, anything else?
Yeah! Do or do not. There is no try.